it's going to be a very controversial match, to say the least. And it's going to be a loser leaves in DCWL match. And winner goes to ATW. I mean, if you're wondering how this match started, Johnny Rocker and Luz Kane went into Danny Jackpot's office, apparently because Danny Jackpot told them to, that he had some important news. And that news was that Johnny and Luz Kane were both fired and kicked off Team DCWL Domination. Now, Johnny and Luz Kane begged for any kind of opportunity they could get to stay, to try to stay here. They didn't want to leave. They weren't really grasping the situation. They must be grasping it now. They've been kicked out, kicked to the curb. And now, as Danny Jackpot said, the winner goes to ATW, DCWL Development Camp. And wait a minute. Man, I recognize this. This Luz Kane? This must be Luz. This new music, I haven't heard it. It's taking a long time. It's Luz Kane. He came out to some new music. I wasn't expecting that. Anyway, like I said, it begged for an opportunity. It looks like, surprise, that music to me is not a surprise. But anyway, look. So they begged for any opportunity. They couldn't stay here. And it looks like I'm saying, I'm not no psychologist or anything, not yet at least, but I can just tell in Luz Kane's face that I think he's grasping the situation. I mean, I think he's really getting what's on the line here. He could potentially be kicked out of DCWL, fired, scaramouched, everything. Johnny Rocker must realize that too. And winner will go to ATW, but that's not DCWL, that's the Development League. So still, and just look, I can tell that Luz Kane may be off his game a little bit. He's never been under this much pressure. I think, for the first time, you might be seeing Luz Kane scared. Yeah, and this match starts off, and oh, what a lariat by Johnny Rocker onto Luz Kane. But like I said, they both must be grasping their situation of things. That how much this one match means. Everything is on the line. One of these men will be staying and going to ATW. The other man will be gone from DCWL. God, I honestly don't want either of these men to go. They're both great superstars. I'd hate to see any of them go. But it all looks like it's just going to happen. And Luz Kane and Johnny Rocker have fought each other before. And oh, like a rock bottom right move from Luz Kane onto Johnny Rocker. They fought at DEC Mania 1 when Johnny Rocker had his cruiserweight title. And Larry O'Leone, who's now Luz Kane, eliminated Johnny Rocker last to keep that title, to win that cruiserweight title. Now, obviously, Luz Kane doesn't have that cruiserweight title anymore. But still, you can always see these people, they have fought before. They also fought, I believe, one time in an empty arena match. Wait, that might have been Chris Hansen versus someone else. I know they fought before, I know that for definitely. A punch, they both get hit, and oh, lariat! Johnny Rocker taking control so far, and oh, another lariat! Johnny Rocker using his speed and strength to try to beat Luz Kane. Now, Luz Kane, he has that move. The pain face, and if he locks that into Johnny Rocker, I must say that will have to be over. I mean, I don't know how anyone can get out of that move. Brian Koger, I don't know how he got out of it. And Danny Jackpot called Luz Kane a loser, saying that Luz Kane hasn't done nothing to impress him. And he said Johnny Rocker is too easy to mimic. That anyone can put on a mask and a wig and pretend to be him. And which is kind of true since James Bond did it. And no one would have ever expected Bond to be the one under that mask. Oh, what a hit right to the back, and DDT. It seems like Johnny Rocker is really in control of this so far. Now, elbow, but Louis Payne blocks and hip toss. Now Louis Payne gets away from that. Punch. Gets from behind, and Louis Payne hits Johnny Rocker on the back. Grabs him. Johnny Rocker gets hit on the back again. Now, Irish whip. And, reverse into a DDT. Hit. And now, Johnny Rocker, he wants Louis Payne to stand up. Got something set up. And now, Irish whip. And, a hip toss again. And now, wait a minute. He rakes the eyes, which Johnny Rocker now has eye holes, so that does hurt him. Reason why he has eye holes now is because of the fact James Bond took his original mask and he can't find, and James Bond tore it up. And now poked to the eyes. And now punch. And now a lariat reversed. Got even been back and forth, and now wait, going for something in a neck breaker. And hear the exciting sound of this crowd. They say the same thing. We pay them to do that. And now, Irish whip into the corner. What's he do? He went to ram Louis Payne like maybe for a spear, but he gets hit in return and gets a knee right to the face. And now, Louis Payne gets a boot right to the face. And now, he's dizzy. Louis Payne versus whatever Johnny's going to do. He gets punched, kicked, and... God, these two are going at it. Left, rights. They both know how important this match is. Hit. And go from behind, and a back suplex. Wait, Louis Payne versus it. Punch. Gets him. He hits him. And hit. Kick. And hits him again, and wait, he's behind. And punches him on the back. Now they both punch each other in a lariat. Now Louis Payne hits him around the stomach. Hit. Kick. Or wait, he misses on it. And another lariat. God, this is lariat mania over here. And now he's going from behind, but Louis Payne blocks it. And now punch. Kick misses, and now that kick makes it. Irish whip into the corner. And now, what's he gonna do here? He turns him around. Wait, whatever he's gonna do, Louis Payne's seen it. Now, Johnny Rocker's seen whatever Louis Payne was doing. God! And now, gets hit. And now, wait a minute, what's happening here? A net breaker! A spinning net breaker by Johnny Rocker onto Louis Payne. This has been a great bout. Now, Alex goes from the ropes, and wait a minute! Kick to the groin! And now it picks him up, and the rocking moment! The rocking moment! He hits it perfectly. That must be it. That has to be it. 1, 2, 3, and it is it. Johnny Rocker has kept his job, but sadly has to go to ATW after an impressive match, but at least he's not Louis Payne right now. Louis Payne is now fired from DCWL. God, they had an impressive match, and that has to happen. God, if this was my choice, I'd have Louis Payne stay. I mean, I don't care what Louis Payne's done so far. I think he can make up for it in the future, but anyway, Johnny Rocker is going to ATW. Louis Payne's going home. See you right back at his commercial breaks.